Good morning, students. We will continue the last part of the chapter, Mauryan Economy and the Art and Architecture and Decline of the Mauryan Empire. So let us first discuss about the Mauryan economy. The Mauryan economy was totally dependent on the agriculture and another side for the trade. And one side agriculture and another side trade. So both agriculture and trade was the main source of income for the Mauryan Empire. Apart from that, Mauryan Empire used to collect tax from the farmers, miners and others, professional, and the tax were used to pay the salary of the other officers, military arm, military groups, and to build facilities for the welfare of the people, like hospitals, like road, right, rest house. So this money, this taxes were collected by the rulers, and those taxes were used for paying the officers' salary and for building up new facilities. Ashoka the Great has built up different facilities for the people, like different facilities like wide road and planted trees, or the rest house and wells were built along the road for the travelers. Then different hospitals for not only for the people, also for the animals. Waterways and canals, irrigation were also built for the transport system. So Ashoka the Great has developed different kind of facilities for the people. Now we will discuss about the Mauryan art and architecture. The main source of information about the Mauryan Empire is the art and architecture. Maximum art and architecture was developed during the reign of Ashoka. Ashoka has built different pillars, stupas, viharas during that time. You can see the pictures of the viharas, then pillars. All these things give information about the Mauryan Empire. Largest number of stupas throughout the empire kingdom was built during the time of Ashoka. Among all the stupas, Taji Stupa is one of the famous stupa. You can see the picture of the Sachi Stupa. Now we will discuss about the decline of the Mauryan Empire. What was the reason because of which the Mauryan Empire collapsed? 50 years. The empire exists for the 50 years, and after that it lost or it declined. The reasons are the four reasons. The four reasons we will discuss. After the death of Ashoka, there was no strong successor. All the successors were very weak. The economic condition after the death of Ashoka declined. High cost. The military officers were used to take high cost, and it was so for maintaining the large army and bureaucrats group, it was very difficult because a high cost have to pay to maintain this large army and the bureaucrats, and the currency, the pay salary, it was also becoming difficult, and small regions started declaring themselves as the main reason of the decline of the Mauryan Empire. First point is after the death of Ashoka, the kingdom collapsed. There was no money. The high officers and military started asking high cost. Small kingdoms started declaring themselves independent, and the cut pay of the salary also became difficult.